born on August 21st of 1967 in Tokyo, Japan. He was the oldest son of a wealthy mother and father. They were seemingly a well-respected family, but the fact is, Satomu Miyasaki was bred into the darkness. His mother was reportedly his sister, and he was born prematurely with a congenital disability. Unfortunately, he did not have full use of his hands. The joints in them were fused together, making it pretty much impossible for him to bend his wrists upwards. He was so ashamed by the appearance of his hands that he often hid them in photos. Satomu was bullied by everyone from kids in his school to his own sisters because of his deformities, and this caused him to suffer a life of both emotional and physical pain. I do imagine that his trauma was unbearable. You see, Satomu Miyasaki wasn't just bullied. He was downright isolated and rejected by almost everyone around him because of his funny hands. His classmates were disgusted by him. His siblings were repulsed by him. And his parents were neglectful at best. Satomu was depressed, lonely, and felt totally insignificant in this world. And in an additional act of cruelty, his sisters would set out mousetraps in his room at night so he could step on them. This often inflicted bleeding injuries on a young Satomu Miyasaki. His youthful trauma also caused him to develop an alter ego, a superhero-like character, someone Satomu Miyasaki called Ratman.